her come to the elevator at the Main Street Cupertino. This is actually a bigger complex than I thought it was. I'm not going to explore the whole place, probably. I'll probably just hold the parking elevator today. That's a hall indicator. I don't know what that sound was, but it made a really loud clunk sound. It scared me. I hate to say it, but this elevator does not impress me. It's pretty bumpy when it runs. There's your hall station, Kone KSS 500. They cut away a portion to fit the hall station, it looks like. There's a hotel here. There's also, I think there's some office buildings. Cab view. Basic metal cab, nothing special. Hopefully the other elevators run better. This one runs pretty badly for a new elevator, in my opinion. I find it interesting that on coming elevators, the door buttons light up when you press them. I think Mitsubishi's might do that as well. Actually, I think these are KSS 570 fixtures, technically. 3,500 pounds. I don't know what that third light is. It's not marked. Oh, maybe it's locked floor, but this elevator doesn't have any floor lockouts, so it doesn't apply. Serves 8 floors. Want to make sure it focuses. That should be good. Overhead traction. Not sure if this is a motto or eco space. European-style door mechanism. I believe those two pieces move to unlock the door. I think European elevators use them. I've seen it on a few American elevators, but I think it's more common in Europe. Mainly on newer elevators, I'm assuming. Here's your door equipment. Assuming that's the interlock. Can't really see much. You know what? I'll end it on... G. Anyway, elevator emergency power. Interesting. That's it.